instant challenge. Playing LucyLilac. Cool, they're here. They brought an Aquastag, which is moderately, and they did bring to Dine. I thought they might. I kind of thought they would, for real. That's fine. Yeah, I thought Dine actually had like a decent chance of coming. Wait. Anyway. No Glee is incredibly surprising. Bam. Bring Tatsu. No Tatsu is very good. I didn't know if he'd bring Tatsu. I kind of just didn't prep for it either, so. Because Tatsu into like AV Eel, into Lurantis, into Wiggly. Like, Wiggly would be really problematic. My game plan was always lead Eel. But. Post this in the live battles. Alright, cool. Yeah, Dedenne is here for Flamigo. I'm not surprised at all. How much does Aura do to Dedenne? I have to assume it's Fizz Dev. Doesn't do much, but it does something. It exists. The damage does exist. So yeah, my lead's always Eel, but Naglastag's gonna be moderately annoying because it actually gets rocks up on my team. And I really don't need rocks up, but I'm glad I don't have to deal with a Glade. I don't know why I didn't bring it. I mean, I have things that kill it, but yeah, I'm Ability Shield, Espeon with Terra Flying, just so Toad School can't do anything to me. Choice Banner, Eel, Mirror Herb for Rev. I didn't see Rev for a second. Akabir for Talonflame, Fizz Dev. And like Sleep Talk for stuff, for Spore, in case I get Spored. Terra Blast, Power Gym, Future Sight, Power Gym to Oko, Talonflame. I mean, it's pretty obvious. Yeah, the lead's always Eel, though. I'll disguise Zoroark as... I think Copper. Because if I bring Zoroark in... on Rev, you might think that I'm actually like Zoro, and that I'm actually Copper. At least it didn't. I'm not surprised. So I'm not gonna do anything, but that's fine. I just U-turn. I figured you might bring this because it's a good check to Flamigo. I didn't fully expect it because I thought Talonflame could do the same thing. But, like, this actually just resists it. Well, Talonflame does not resist Braper at all. Goes Naglastag. 24%. That Fizzdef or Spadef? It is Spadef. Yeah, Spadef. I think I go this mon and click Heavy Slam. I should click Heavy Slam. There's no reason not to. I have Ankaberry for Talonflame. Heavy Slam's just incredibly free. Worst thing he can do is attack me with like Earthquake. That's sacking this mon. Yeah, Earthquake would probably be worse. Yeah, he just gets rocks up. That's fine. Yeah, I feel like Naglastag was always gonna get rocks up here. That's why I like just kinda conform to killing it here. Maybe should have hit some speed, but it's hard to do. I'm Akaberry, I can go for Rock Slide. Yeah, he can also swap. I mean, that's fine. The worst thing you can do is Toad Scroll. And I find out your spread right now. Rock Slide did 15, so you're Fizz Diff. Rocks are up, which is annoying. Like, again, I think those were always gonna go up. He cannot do anything to this. Knocks me, ability shield. That's fine. Actually, maybe I should terrifying immediately. Nah. That sucks. He knocked off my ability shield. How can you cook with that? Morning Sun, just kinda need health. Because of Earth Power, I'm Terra Flying. Throw up a Future Sight. Actually, rather than Terra Flying. Terra Flying's nice, but I don't know if he'd stay in here. Yeah, exactly. I don't know if he'd stay in here. And this causes problems for him. Now I can go Famico. Okay, I get a Choice Scarf Famico now. That is not bad at all. And now he has to swap in to a CC. With a Future Sight up. Yep, and now this mon's at 5. Which is very good for Zoroark. He still has to swap into a Future Sight. Which has nothing, he has nothing to swap into a Future Sight other than this. Yeah. It's the only thing that he could go. I don't want to go. Unfortunately, he's going to get his hazards up. I couldn't really do anything about that. Future Sight did 32. Mindy's like this, but like bold. Just somewhere in this area. That's obviously not efficient at all, but Flamigo at minus 1. Attack. I'll just do it. Yeah, because like, where is he? Does the DNA? I find out if you're max defense, which you are. His helmet too, which is interesting. Probably goes Persian. I would expect more than Toad School, but Toad School would make sense too, for real. He ended up being knockoff. I didn't think he could fit it. I thought he wanted Earth Power, Rapid Spin, Spikes, Spore. I thought he couldn't fit it. Unfortunately, that was not the case. He's just gonna knock me here, I'd imagine. Anything I can do about that? I just roost. Like, the worst thing you do is foul play again, and I'm just clicking roost. My mon is healthy, and I have swap into foul play. Like, I don't care about foul play. Get a low roll. I'll swap in a lower roll into Quill, I think. Because I have Jet, so I can't even parting shot. Probably won't expect it. I imagine foul play does nothing. Yeah, it doesn't do much. That is unfortunate for him, to say the very least. Yeah, and I get Scarf back. Scarf's not bad, but... yeah, Scarf's not bad at all. That's crazy. He gave me my black belt back. Yeah, it didn't make sense. I think I just weakened this for real. I think I weaken this for Zoroark, because I need chip off on it. I don't know if I get it otherwise. Yeah, and he probably U-turns. But that's like the idea there, that he U-turns. He's going to go Talon here. I think I hard copper on Talon. Or I can hard Quill. I can hard Quill. It's fine. idea, because, like, there's nothing I could really do. Future sights are scary to throw off at this point. I think I sacrificed myself. Well, he probably has Earth Power, Knockoff, Rapid Spin, Spikes. It's probably a set. I don't really want to deal with that. Fire Punch seems free. I'm looking for Fire Punch. So you could probably go Toad School, right? And that means I get... I don't think he'd go Talonflame. Hell, he went Talonflame. That's crazy. And I get burnt. Sagging this thing. It's like, Fire Punch is fine and everything else he does go. So, like, you can't really U-turn. Because I do get a little bit of chip off. I say a little bit, I mean 10%. That's better than nothing. What does 10% tell me? How much attack investment is it? Cause I can, like, figure out his spread right now. Because I know how much speed you need to be. You need to be like, what, 100 timid or jolly. Unless you're adamant. Yeah, you could be adamant max attack, but I don't think you're that, because Braver did 16. Yeah, you're not this at all. You're jolly. With like 100. I literally just find out your spread right now, which is what I'm gonna do. Talonflame. You need to be 128 jolly. Eo is doing Fire Punch burnt 11, so you're definitely max HP. I think you're probably just the rest in defense, right? Because I did 20 before the burn. Yeah, you're just probably the rest into defense. Which is 128. No, you can't quite beat that. But we're just gonna guess it's something like that. I mean, how much I do with Brave Bird? I won't kill here, but I wonder how much I do for future reference. I have options. I can go Comper. I can go... I think Copper's fine here. I'm Aqua Berry. I'll live a Flare Blitz. Flare Blitz won't even do anything because he's not attack invested. He does like 30. I can also Quillfish set up a spike, but I don't think that does anything because I think he just goes Toad School. Does Jet put it in range of... It's 26% off. 26, it puts you at like 63, which isn't Raybird range, but it's plus one Zoroark range. I do need chip off. Espeon should like take very minimal damage. Yeah, 45. I mean, that's not minimal damage, but it's low damage. I think Espeon's the play. I think it kills this and does other things. He probably thinks I can't kill him also. He probably thinks I'm Terra Blast. I don't know what he thinks my last move is. I get Morning Sun once. Yeah, because he thinks I can't kill him. In reality. reality. I have power gym. Well, he probably U-turns here, though. I'm at 265. The odds of it 2 KOing. High chance. See, like, how low he is now? He roosts here, though. But Power Gym's now gonna put him down to half. But maybe I should Terra Blast once. Make him think he can roost it off. Or spam Terra Blast for real. He can't do this, though. He knows he can't. So actually, this doesn't do anything other than put, set it up for later, though. But now he's conditioned into thinking he can't kill me. Also, he does some attack investment. It's probably like, just say like 40 or like 60 or something. Say it's like 52. Just random count. $86 to $76. Great bird. Has like a very high chance to Akio at this point. Okay, he just wants to stay in, which is fine. Now, a Future Sight into Power Gym, because he thinks he lives. Conditioning, 101. Conditioning, 101. This shit too easy. Conditioning, 101. And now, something is to take a Future Sight that probably cannot take a Future Sight. Luna should eat a Dedenne Thunderbolt quite comfortably. Yeah, it does like half, which is not damage. Yeah, I can just roost. I had no reason to swap there. Now you're into Terra Blast also. Now you're into getting to a KO by Terra Blast. Rev is the only threat. But now I go my Zoroark. I believe. I could also Future Sight, but I think this one's still good for Toadscruel. I mean, I don't struggle. It's just to beat this Pokemon at this point. What's the best course of action for beating this Pokemon? I don't think Future Sight is, because I think if he has HP, which he probably does, I mean, they're just in close combat. And that is close combat does a little bit more, which is what matters. Because Zoroark with Mirror Herb. Cannot shift gear. You cannot shift gear. Now I encore you into said this. Now I kill. I'm not getting swept by this. Plus one. Doesn't kill, but Foul Play at this point would. But Encore for two turns, so knocks fine. I mean, Foul Play's better. Nah, just knock. There's no reason to Foul Play. You're locked in, so there's nothing you can do. Not just two Akios. And I find out your clear amulet. Yep. I found out your item. You're locked in, can't do anything, and not kills Toadscruel. I would imagine. He got fucked. Oh, he left. He's mad. Ooh. He got mad because he got fucked by every tech. Every single tech. He got hit by every single tech there. Oh my god, he got fucked. the only thing that didn't hit was like Choice Banded Eel. But like the Zoroark with Encore hit. This Espeon went stupid because he got baited into thinking he could live. Ooh, this was fire. This game was fire. Because I fuck with them. Oh my god, it was too good. It was too good. Alright. See, now we move to 2-1 with a good differential. I'm very happy now. And Espeon got some kills. Zoroark got 2 more kills. On top of its 6 already. Now it's 8 kills on the season. Alright, this season. Oh, this is mine. You should not have given me these cool items. Ability Shield and Mirror Herb. You shouldn't have given me these items. 2-1. We face, I could look, Arcadian next week. We'll see how it goes.